Clear campaign contrasts in Iowa today with the Romney and Obama campaigns taking swipes at each other. In a moment, the Romney economic address today in Ames.
But we begin with our exclusive interview with the president today. Mr. Obama told me he is confident about Iowa, even though the latest polls show him slipping from a lead of several points to what's now a dead even contest. What happened here in Iowa? Is it possible that your message is not resonating with those undecided voters?
Actually, you know, we're very confident about winning Iowa, and we are because the people of Iowa know me. They know that every single day that I'm in the Oval Office, my priority is fighting for middle-class families, and the policies that I'm putting forward for the next 4 years prioritize them.
The president listed the now familiar priorities, bringing back jobs, education, energy, and reducing the deficit. All this on the same day that his opponent was pushing his own economic reform plans, calling for a big change.
You know, I think that essentially Governor Romney's argument is, you know, we've been through four tough years. Ignore the fact that my policies are the same ones that caused these problems. Somehow, I'm going to do something different, but he can't tell you what it is.
I also asked the president about a big Iowa economic issue that's received little national coverage. That's agriculture.
Well, you don't have to just listen to what I say. You can see what we've done. Because of our policies, we have actually seen the greatest growth and profitability in the agricultural section of any time in a very long time.
The president says policy changes increased exports and improved ag income despite the drought. And he says rural economic development stretches from farms into the rural communities.
We've been very aggressive in the rural economic plan that I helped develop when I was campaigning back in Iowa 4 years ago. We've been executing on that and we'll continue to in the next 4 years.